So everybody is able to do? Anybody had difficulty? So anybody got thoughts and images? Pop up?
Little bit.
Little bit, right? So one suggestion for that is a waste paper basket. So mentally, if some image comes, throw into the basket. It becomes empty. The moment you do that, it becomes empty. Again, go back to inner space. Very simple. Don't keep the basket after that. Throw the basket also. So, you are able to do?
Yeah.
Difficult?
No.
Anybody has a question?
When the thought comes, we don't get to know immediately that the thought has come.
It's okay. When you come to know, you do it.
So you get carried away for a while, and then
it's okay. This is the initial, no? Now it's like you're learning. So as you learn it, you just, even after now, after some time it comes, you just say it is gone. Mentally. Then again come back to inner space. Sahaja Samadhi, is it simple? Natural? Again and again go back to your inner divine child. I'm not speaking inner self, okay? The self is one witness of this. Right now this is child. This is the condition you came with originally. Can you go back to the inner child again and again and free yourself from these programs, clutches of programs? Any complexities there? Nothing. I am not telling you how many programs are there, find out how many vasanas are there. I am not telling you because it's not possible. Practically not possible. How much you will work on that? Silvana? Idea Pashivlinga? Okay? This much is clear? So, from this condition what you are, right? From this condition what you are, to come back to this condition, is called journey. I'm not bringing any magic or complex theories. So if you say karma, which karma you have to remove, why do you have to remove, what karma? So it's a big, simple understanding of life. Can I go back to my natural state of blissfulness? Just, you can practice this just like you do any other practice. Cycling and all. Go back, come back. After all, it becomes natural. Maybe such someone. When you're waking state also, when you're working also, you can background, the state will be there. Anything difficult here? So why are you getting dragged by this? Lost in this. You are getting lost in this because you have forgotten your center. Go back. Yeah? Clear? So does this answer your questions in this initially what you have said? I want balance, I don't want anger. You don't have anger. You don't never had anger. Okay? The anger was everybody puts some mark on you. Why do you think it's yours? It's not yours. Right? So only unfortunately, this education we are getting very late in life. Okay? But please understand. Last time I showed you the Madalasa song. This education was done for Indian children when they were in the cradle.
can directly type with the Sasa.
Madrasa Sala?
Yeah, yeah. Video will come.
Madrasa?
So.
YouTube. So, about this song, it's playing or not playing?
It's loading.
Okay. So, just background about this song, okay? I told you how the impressions of the impressions of the parents go to the child. There was a queen called Madalasa. In the Markandeya Purana it comes. The Madalasa, the queen was a Jnani, enlightened one. Okay. And that queen had 4 children. One child was born and the father gave the name to the child. And I told you naming is a big separation process. The child started crying. The mother tells child, don't cry, the name is not yours.